This is how I make cucumber kimchi. Cut off the cucumber, add salt and leave for 20 minutes. Meanwhile, thinly slice the brown onions, julienne cut the carrots, mince the garlic, add some chopped spring onions, drain off the cucumbers, add in a bowl. Top off with Korean red chili flakes, sugar, rice vinegar, soya sauce, fish sauce and sesame seeds. Mix it well and for best results, leave in refrigerator for 6 to 7 hours.